All right, guys, and welcome to Atlanta. And I got to tell you, from midtown, downtown, uptown, all the way up to Buckhead, they're talking about the Atlanta Hawks tonight. Trying to make a move in the Eastern Conference right now, the number 5 seed. But the big headline, LeBron James and the reigning NBA champions coming to town tonight. One of the most sought-after guys here. They were chanting Kyle Korver's name an hour before tip here at Phillips.
Thanks, Mark. Yeah, Kyle Korver had a reunion of sorts at his house in Atlanta. He said the trade happened so quickly that he didn't get a chance to say goodbye to everybody. So he had some friends over at his house, which included Mike Budenholzer, who called Korver a friend for life. Now, he is beloved here in Atlanta. Now, the team will show a video tribute after the first quarter. Korver's still adjusting to the change, even saying it's felt like just a long road trip. Now, one of the interesting adjustments on the court is being so wide open, saying a lot of his career he's had to seek out shots, more catch and shoot. And with the Cavs, he's getting a lot of good looks, saying it's a mental shift for him, just relaxing and waiting for the ball to come to him. Doesn't seem like it's a bad adjustment, guys, because he's shooting 50% from three.
Yeah, it's a great problem to have when you're so wide open. Off of the dimes from LeBron James, we are underway. Atlanta in their throwback jerseys.
I got to see a lot of people yesterday. Got to, you know, go to my house, sleep in my bed, be with my family there yesterday. So it's been good.
Lots of homecomings here at Phillips, not only for the Hawks, but a lot of the staff and the people who work here at the arena. Darren Williams gives to Korver, and from the wing, he nails it.
Well, you knew that was bound to happen sooner than later.
Cavaliers now 7 of 11 outside the arc.
He is first on the Hawks' all-time free throw percentage, third of the club's all-time three-point field goals made, eighth in NBA history with 1,872 career threes.
Hawks now need a 2 to tie, 3 to win. Korver for the win!
Bam!
Got it!
Gets it to Jeff Teague. Here comes Jeff. Up ahead to Al Horford. Al over to Kyle. Kyle Korver. Left side three.
Bury it, baby! Bury it!
Good night, Memphis!
Kyle Korver setting an Atlanta Hawks record with 8 threes in the second half.
There it is!
Bingo. Got it! Kyle Korver sets the new NBA record. 90 games in a row with a three-pointer. The most consistent three-point shooter in NBA history.
There are 4 Atlanta Hawks on the court.
Here comes Dennis, quick pass to Kyle Korver. Right side three by Kyle, bang!
Pull up three for Korver,
go! Kyle Korver for three! Hawks fans, give it up for Kyle Korver!
White's back in the ball game for the Hawks. Kyrie playing it back to Darren Williams in the middle. LeBron kicks to the corner, and Kyle Korver.
No, I didn't forget about that. That's automatic. It's too easy again. The Hawks got to get to these shooters.
Millsap, the top one, a block by Kyle Korver.
Kyle Korver with a huge block.
Korver off the screen. Yes! Kyle Korver with the answer. He's got 9 and the lead is back up to 4.